Hi friends, today we are discussing about a very important topic in commerce, that is partnership. So let me tell you the meaning of partnership according to the Indian Partnership Act 1932. So the meaning of the Partnership Act is, according to the Indian Partnership Act 1932, is partnership is the relation between persons who have agreed to share the profits of the business carried on by all or any of them acting for all. So to be very simple, we can say that partnership is the two or more persons joined together and start a new business is called as partnership. So that is the partnership. The meaning of the partnership is like this. And when we have the characteristics of a partnership, means which things we have to do a business partnership business. Though we have actually five characteristics, and that is, it can also be characteristics, nature, or features. You can say features, characteristics, or nature. So the first characteristics of the partnership business is persons. So I have told you, right? So to do a partnership business, we have partners. Partnership itself, the meaning is two or more persons, right? So to do a partnership business, first we have persons, two or more persons. So next is agreement. So every among that partners, agreement should be compulsory. So before going to do that partnership business, they have an agreement among them, means according to which ratio they are going to sharing their profits and everything. And this is also called as a partnership deal. So right, what is in partnership means? So before going to do that partnership business, they have some rules regarding that business, means which according to which ratio they are going to share in their business profits next door, means how much capital they are going to putting on the business, and everything will be recorded in that agreement. So that is the agreement. Next is sharing of profits. I have already told you, so ratio should be compulsory. So according to which ratio, means every partner should get equal benefit from that business. No partner will get more than other. So according to the ratio, every partner will get the profits. That is sharing of profit. The next is business. So the business should be legal. Means what? According to the law should not be prohibited from your business. So you can say drugs are prohibited from our India. So you can't say drugs business. So that is unlawful. According to the law only you can do your business. So that is about the business. Next is management. So every person, so in some business only one person look after their business among the all. So you can say one person, or and sometimes one person will be excel in everything. So only one, it is there according to their commitment. So only one person or among or other persons can do their business. So that is about the Partnership Act. So once again I want to repeat the partnership. Partnership is combination of persons, those who are joined together and start a business. That is about the partnership.